Welcome, this is Mortaka, playing Hold Your Own. We are on day 15, and hopefully we'll get our third schematic here. This is the third out of five houses, so just gotta slowly take out these guards. And of course I missed. Let's see if we can try that again without the big fail. Wait for him to come to a stop. I have better luck that way. Alright, there are five more in this house. So there's 10 per house. He's chasing me. How can he hit me from so far away with a shotgun? Good thing I stocked up on a bunch of bandages. There's a lot of bears around here. That's the house I cleaned out earlier. So there shouldn't be any guards around it. No, I haven't cleaned this one out. There's a guard over there. Oh, it's the same one. Okay. Three more. Okay. They'll chase me for a mile, but a branch will break their line of sight. Easier for me. Alright, there's one over there. I swear I just saw one over there. Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm so glad I made this armor. Should be one left. There he is. Let's see if we got lucky and got the schematic in this house. No, there's two more I gotta find. There's another military crate somewhere over here, I thought. Maybe not. Alright, let's see if we got our schematic. One more house. Is that enough to make a bandage? Alright. Looks like we're gonna have to find a different house. It wasn't in here. Thank you. any water. Hopefully we find some. Real soon, they said that in this game there's going to be some big changes coming soon. At that point, I'll probably make a new game. I'm going to build closer to the trading ferry. Now that I know some better areas on the maps. Gold Island would be a nice one to build on, too. Should have brought some water. It's not good. I've got cows, chickens, pigs. I need more pigs and chickens. So if I see those, I'm going to grab them. So I need to worry about water now. And I had water on me. Got our generators going. With lots of fuel. Just kind of get everything unloaded real fast and. Let's go check out what the trader has for us. Gardens growing. Let's get another chicken put in here. Alright, we got a lot of extra pistols, so let's go ahead and sell some of these pistols off. Thank you. the pigs for the bacon, and we need more chickens for eggs, so we can start making the meat stew to get our stamina and health points back. I can't be the only one that has this issue where the hunters don't attack. It was suggested to reinstall the game and run a fixed system on it. Tried that. So, still had the issue. I've made another game. And they attacked me the first few times, but then stopped. I thought maybe it was because I died quite a few times. Especially starting out, the hunters jump on you. Even at 100 health, without armor, 3 shots and you're dead. But this will definitely be a quick episode today. Preferably go after one house a day. I need to... spent a few days collecting aluminum and cobalt. I need a lot of that. Haven't had much luck finding any of it. Sniper rifle's still in pretty good condition. Except for ammo, I really don't see anything I want on him. Much of the crates, ew. Let's go see what's at the other one first before we... Trader is definitely a better way to go when it comes to stuff, because I spend less materials this way. Don't see anything on her I really need. Do want the sniper rifle barrel. Let's go ahead and buy those. At least one of them. For the ammo. Okay, let's go ahead and head back to home. Got 3 of 5 houses down. Then the next day we go to Betrayal. Hopefully we'll find the 4th one. At least now I know I just gotta head towards the castle. Because everything before then's been cleared out. I haven't even mined today, and there is no ores anywhere. So we gotta get 25 more aluminum, and I think 15 more scrap plastic after these four to make the helipad. Okay, so we need to get 22 aluminum. And, oh, 50 iron. Did not know I was gonna need iron. More scrap plastic. That won't be too hard to do. We've got some meat stew we've made. Four pork stew. Ooh, we got some eggs. Do we get any milk? Alright, we got some milk. Let's make one meat stew. We need corn, potatoes, and carrots, which actually we got a lot growing out here. Those into seeds. Alright, carrot seeds too. So I want 20 seeds of each. So let's do 10. Did not get much for corn. thought I saw juice. Is that here? Gonna be a lot of eating of the meat stews. Veggies gives us carbs. Alright, let's go ahead and get our garden replanted. Seen some tea. Yep, I did see some tea plant. Yep, I get my gardens planted. All right, our corn's almost ready. go grab our other seed. Cause we need that a little bit more. Really pack quite a lot into this. I think that's about all we're gonna fit in there tonight. Alright. Well, at this point, I'm going to probably do some crafting, maintaining, and get ready for the next day. Depending on how things look, we'll either do some more gathering or hopefully take on the other house. Alright, this is Mortaka saying good day and hope you enjoyed.